गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर अन्नापुरे फ्रॉम राजा श्रीपतराव भगवंतराव महाविद्यालय औंध। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ हाउ टू यूज व्हर्चुअल लैबोरेटरी। यू नो दैट टुडे वी हैव गॉट एन गिफ्ट फ्रॉम ICT व्हिच प्रोवाइड्स us various type of features, facilities, advances, and with the help of this ICT features, we can get many things at our home in this COVID-19 pandemic period. There are lot of resources. Likewise, there is also made available online platform for doing the experimental work, that is virtual lab. Virtual lab is nothing but actual labs are different and virtual lab are different. All these works you have to do here on the virtually online way, and that's why it is called a virtual lab. Since many decades, in this way many attempts has been done, and with the initiatives of Ministry of Human Resource Development under the National Mission on Education through ICT, education has been moved towards a virtual platform. Government of India have provided many opportunities through various platforms for advancement of education system, and in this way education, the traditional nature of educational system is changing into blended teaching, virtual lab, and so on. In this way, now we have to go how to do actual work on the online platform, on the virtual platform, actual virtual lab experiments. First of all, there is need to internet connectivity, because it is a totally online platform, it is not offline. And after that, if you have all the connectivity, then you first of all go to the Google, and within Google just type www.vlab.co.in. it means that World Wide Web Virtual Lab co.in. this is the authentic website of the virtual lab, which is created by coming together various renowned institutes like IIT Bombay, IIT Madras, and so on. And in this way, this experience will get to students community, to learner community from any part of the global area. They can learn whatever they want. Now my purpose of this demonstration is to display, to show this some disciplines experimental platforms within which embedded. First of all, I would like to explain about the which type of experimental lab are available on this platform. Particularly, it is related to IIT, engineering, all the disciplines. But apart from this, when we look at this platform with broad approach towards the education system, we can get many benefits at that place also. I also chosen some experimental sample here regarding the four discipline, that is biotechnology and botany related experiment, next physics, chemistry, and apart from these there are many more. First of all, we'll go to one by one discipline wise experimental area. It is when you enter that website in the Google, you can find, you can it will be displayed before you like this website. It is a virtual labs, it is a symbol of that virtual authentic, and you can get an idea. An initiative of Ministry of Human Resource Development under the National Mission on Education through ICTET, the program of ICT enabled teaching and learning of MHRD and higher education system. Once you enter this website and you can get this web page, you have to just go to there are many sub menus like home, about us, newsletter, new lab development, become nodal officer. It is a general information particularly of that website developers and contributors, but our aim is only getting to virtual lab experiment. New lab development under there are many options. Just go below and you will get many disciplines. Once you chosen a specific discipline, suppose I have chosen a biotechnology, and when we click on that biotechnology discipline, you will get such type of various experiment. And suppose you have to do it, you have to get an experiments of bioreactor modeling and simulation lab, then you will find that next window like this, Sankost Virtual Labs. Actually, this experiment, this discipline is designed, is created by the Sankost Virtual Labs. Okay, and it is also contribution of Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi. It is all is marked there. And here has given lot of various important list of experiments. Okay, suppose if you want to do the bioreactor basics experiment, then you will get this window, and there are many more options by which you can get an idea fully regarding this experiment. First as given theoretical parts, here as material hanged, then procedure also given there. It is a simulator, self-evaluation process options are made available on this platform. Apart from this, along with self-evaluation parts, there are also made available videos. By listening carefully videos, you can do like a practical experience you can get on the virtual platform. And lastly, also given references, which references are used for this experiment. In this way, this is a beautiful and informative platform to doing your practical work from your home place. Second, one by one, when you go to ahead, you will get like this pages, and at that pages you will get many more options. Here is biangle videos. Okay, but when if you want to get a video fully open, at that time there is need here given get Adobe Flash Player software. It should be installed. It is need on your laptop or PC or any devices, otherwise these videos could not be open. Apart from this, I would like to move ahead. That is the next discipline, physics. Physics, when we click on the physics discipline, you will get the physics related experiment like virtual astrophysics lab, molecular interaction lab, advanced analytical chemistry virtual lab, and many more. There are various type of lists are provided. Yeah, as per your need, as per your requirement, as per your wish, you can go that particular option, and you will get the fully experience, virtual experience of the particular experiment. Suppose we have entered or you have gone to the astronomy or astrophysics lab, then you will get like this window, and in this way experiments have presented on the virtually way. There all the devices, instruments are very nicely looking. Look at the picture, the small particles also we can see in this way. Clarity and our presentations are very user friendly, and easily you can get an idea regarding it deeply. In this way, this platform is very useful to do your practical work from your house. Next, I would like to demonstrate my third part, that is related to chemistry discipline. Chemistry, when we once you enter or once you go to the option of chemistry, you can find that there is also various types of experiment regarding the chemistry. Suppose we want to do the experiments on the topic of ultra fast laser spectroscopy, and these experiments are is also available on this platform. Actually, this experimental virtual lab is developed by Indian Institute of Technology Kanpur. Already I have said that all these contents are developed by various renowned institutes like Kanpur, Delhi, IIT Bombay and so on. It is related to chemistry web page, and once you enter, go ahead and ahead, and then you will get like this web page. Here is suppose home, list of experiments. This option you will provide the lot of experimental list by which you can select, and you can get enjoy, and you can enjoy with that experiment in virtual environment. Then theory also are here, procedure are also explained. Apart from this, suppose any students have got any problem while doing that experiment, there is also have made available one option, that is Ask Dr. Gosawani. It is an online chatting platform, at online forum, by which you can put your query and immediately you will get the response, because on that platform having a very renowned, famous, popular researchers, and they are providing their service with free of cost. Frequently asked questions, FAQ, references. In this way, there are many options are made available. So gradually, when move ahead, we can find the actual experiments of that particular topic, particular unit, and in this way, virtual experiment, you can find that. I hope that you have get an idea about the virtual lab platform, which will be beneficial to you, and it is just I have explained my opinion regarding it. But actually, when you go to that platform, you will get detailed information and knowledge regarding it, and I definitely hope that it will be beneficial to you in this COVID-19 period. If you have any query, any doubt, any problem regarding it, then you can ask me. Okay, thank you.